In Lake County, two people are safe after a helicopter crashed into Cedar Lake. It happened yesterday. It is not clear why the helicopter crashed, but the Department of Natural Resources says the two people who were on board were able to swim to safety. The FAA says the helicopter is a Robinson R22. No other information has been released at this point.